animal shelters, understaffed and at full capacity. Mid-Michigan Now uncovered the challenges facing staff and volunteers.
In animal rescue right now, we feel like we're emptying a river with buckets.
Watch the full story at midmichigannow.com and find out how you can help ease the burden on local shelters.